With the cake?
It was so sick.
Thanks. That's what we're here for. We want to hear all the sick stuff.
Yeah, you know. Well, Rona.
True story?
Yeah, what it is my father's a beautician, so he had a lot of barber's capes around. And I was scrawny. I had my body. You ever seen, like, a man comprised of pipe cleaners? Well, that was, Zach, that's what. I didn't have a shadow. No, let's talk. We're talking thin, all right? So I was fascinated with two characters, the Steve Reeves Hercules character and Superman. So I bought some Rit dye, and I dyed my T-shirt blue, I dyed my underwear red, and I dyed my socks blue, and I took this barber cape, and I put the S on my crayon. Of course, it was backwards. And I put it under my clothing. Going to school, except I was looking like a hunchback, you know, because the cape was all like that. And I had my friend Jimmy Cohen, I pulled him into the men's room, and I said, "You're not going to believe this. I know you think I'm Sylvester. I know you think I'm, like, Tweety Bird and Putty Tat, and you make fun of me and all that. But underneath all is Superboy, okay?" And he said, "You know, you're dog." So I opened up, I showed him a little S. Jimmy, my best friend, of course, runs out into the classroom going, "Ah, my friend is having a nervous breakdown. We got Superboy in the bathroom." So what happened is they took me up in front of the entire school at lunchtime, made me take my pants off, my clothes. And I was knocked me with this barber cape on, and they said, "Now flap for us, flap, and you better fly." And I never went back to school.
No wonder you went from school to school. Yeah.